Are you all right?
I'm frightfully sorry. It appears you've missed your bus.
Bus.
I don't own a bus.
Buy one.
Oh, how nice. A rich young.
No, thank you.
Well, if you don't want a bus, would you like a cup of coffee?
I don't drink coffee. I drink tea.
Probably won't be another bus along for quite some time.
Probably not.
Drink this stuff, don't you?
No, we just like to pour it into cups and stir it. Why did you ask?
It tastes too much like boiled water.
It is boiled water.
Knew there was a reason.
Where are you from?
Chicago.
Chicago? That's where all the gangsters come from, isn't it?
Not all of them. Some of them come from Detroit, New York. Chicago just happens to grow the best ones.
You're a gangster?
12 arrests, no convictions. Nobody's supposed to look like that in a uniform.
How am I supposed to look?
Like a short man.
Your boiled water's getting cold.
Let's order some more. Please.
All right.
What about you?
What about me?
Who are you? What are you?
I'm a short man. I was born in London. I've lived here all my life and most probably always will.
What do you do here?
I work in a hospital. I tell a lot of young men that they're going to be all right and they believe me because they want to, because they're so young. Then I watch them die. I want it to all end.
I'll win the war for you.
That would be nice. Are you stationed in London?
No, the base is about an hour and a half from here. Normally, I get a day every couple weeks.
You're a pilot?
Yeah, B-25s.
Do you like to fly?
I hate to walk. My name's Halloran. What's yours?
Tell me about America.
I think you're lovely.
Tell me about Chicago.
Chicago's very windy. Something's happening here.
Please don't.
Please don't what?
I have to go.
I don't want you to go.
I shouldn't be here.
Yes, you should.